this is a trunk fish. It's my favoriteest fish in the whole ocean. It's a triangle. Look at it. Look. And it's like, knock, knock. Like, it's hard. And this part, it's like squishy. Like, look. It's so cute. And then these little guys, they just go like, snap, snap.
Look, so
underbelly. Look at his little face. Okay, let's see if we can look at his belly. Look. I told you it's a triangle and I wasn't kidding. Look at him. I love this guy. Look at this beautiful pattern. I never saw one this big in my whole life. Look at it. Look at these two beautiful spots and then all these little polka dots. It's great. And he can't, look at him. He can't do a thing about life.
He can't either.
He's just a box. When I was a little girl, I would go see these guys every day in the aquarium. Oh, what are you doing, sweetie? They have a very strong bite. Look at those teeth. He's like, ah. But that's the only thing they've got. He's got these little guys in the back, but I mean, you know. They can't go very fast. You can almost catch them with your hand. I don't know what to do about his little throat, so I think he's going to have a little bit of surgery, but he'll be okay. And then he'll swim away in the ocean, like, so it'll be fine.